ruling in the murder of his friend's stepfather. The 12-year-old and the murder victim's 15-year-old stepson were charged as adults and further experiencing the murder. They both received the same sentence. Investigators say the two boys waited for Phil Banner at his home near Lake Wallace and shot them. The 12-year-old attorneys say the older boy wanted to intervene, so his mother and father were completely united. Back at Indianapolis Metro Police, they arrested the suspect. He shot and killed a former Indianapolis football star just minutes ago the new year. Police arrested 20-year-old Mark French Jr. of Indianapolis for murder after witnesses identified him as the gunman. The shooting happened early Sunday morning on West 27th Street. The arrest yesterday came on the scene after family and friends remembered the life of 20-year-old Dominic Gordon. Friends gathered at the same spot to remember him. Gordon played football at Manuel High School and the National Junior College Athletic Association, recently named him an All-American fighter.
Thank you.